Yo, what's going on? I am joined today by a man who I respect very, very much, a man who I met during my time in the Resident Evil community, a man who at the moment is on his own journey, discovering the beauty of Tekken. And I'll let him introduce himself. Please go ahead, tell the people who you are.
Thank you, Brother Lewis. Hello, everybody. I am Novik. I Twitch streamer, a YouTuber. I do variety content over on YouTube. My main focus on Twitch basically right now, as I'm doing challenge runs and on Twitch, over on Twitch. No save, no damage runs. Sometimes I do speed run, for games. But I am kind of little bit going into Tekken, going into MK even more now at the moment. I'm really enjoying it. I'm looking forward to, see what the game is going to be offering for me in the future, hopefully as well.
Nice. Nice. Yeah. So basically, the reason I brought Novik on to kind of react with me to this Devil Jin trailer is because Novik hasn't seen all the trailers for Tekken, and I showed him a couple the other day, and I thought, this is the final trailer, Novik, by the way. It's the final one. The 32 base roster in Tekken is complete. We've had trailers for every single character. 32. I've reacted to all of them except maybe two or three, which I didn't get around to. So this is the final one. This is a big one. This is Devil Jin. And from what I've been reading and what I've been seeing, it's a chef's kiss trailer. So we're gonna watch it, we're gonna react to it, and the Devil Jin trailer. I haven't seen this yet, by the way, so this is fresh.
Yeah,
This is fresh for me as well, man. I'm well
fresh out
excited.
of the oven.
You're gonna get me like in my most realist. Like, it's crazy.
Get ready
Oh
for the
my god,
next
already I'm
battle.
like, the
Yeah,
Black Wings of Ruin.
it's getting crazy
Oh, it looks so clean.
Oh,
Looks really
oh
angry.
shit. Shit, Tio.
Choose
Oh, the armor break, bro.
Ooh.
Oh, it's disgusting. Oh, the layer. Oh, you can combo from lasers.
Combos are crazy, man.
Oh.
Nah. The grab. Oh, what? That's really cool.
Oh, bro, you can't control the power of the Devil
Nah.
Jin.
Nah.
Oh, the stomp.
Oh my god, man.
Oh, he sounds so vicious.
Crazy punished. Oof.
Oh my god, he looks so good.
It never ends, it never ends.
Oh, bro. Oh, mate.
Nah.
Oh, mate. Let's be honest, man. Let's just be honest for a minute. Hold on, let me unzip.
It's getting
Oh,
on,
bro, tell me, right, I want your honest opinion right now, man. What do you think?
It's like I'm really happy, first of all, because I remember telling you if he's ever going to be in the game as like a playable character to play full Devil Jin. Remember when I asked you about that? It's crazy. It's crazy that we're gonna have such thing right now. I believe a lot of people are gonna be enjoying playing as Devil Jin, especially in full control now with the wings and everything. And I'm gonna say it real quick. My honest opinion would be, this is amazing. This is greatness right there. Pure amazingness
It's
right there.
amazing. I can't really express it any differently, man. Every trailer I've watched, it's just been insane. Knowing now that it's Wednesday currently here in the UK, because I know you're in Jordan, right? Is that right, Navika? I don't want to get that wrong. And you know, it's Wednesday right now. It's I've got it at 7:15 in the evening here, knowing that we're so close now to Friday, the release. Well, for me anyway, it's Friday because I'm getting the collectors. I've got to wait for it to get delivered. People are already playing the game. They've already got copies of it. They're labbing right now. But when the game drops, it's a 32 character roster of quality like that.
This is going to be amazing. This is going to be amazing.
It's insane, man. It's insane. And I mean, it's going to be incredible to see it all fleshed out. I mean, there's going to be a lot of people watch that trailer and be like, okay, I'm not playing that character, I'm playing this character. That's literally what it's been like every trailer. I even considered playing the bears at one point because they looked that good in the trailers. You know what I mean? That's what these trailers do, and they've done a banging job. Even Mortal Kombat didn't get trailers like this. They got one or two. They didn't even go through the entire roster. In 11, they went through every single character before release, and it showcased them to get you hyped for 11. In NK1, they didn't do that at all. They just done one or two trailers and then dropped the game. That was
Namco never disappoints when it comes to trailers like that.
Yeah, they've done really
well. I'm always sure, yeah. I was already 100% sure it was going to be amazing, honestly.
Yeah, incredible trailer. But yeah, man, we'll leave it there. But yo, thanks so much for the reaction, man. I really appreciate it. I'm glad I got to show you that because it was the first time me watching it. So having someone else to share it with.
Thank you so much. Like, I really wanted to see that. And it was kind of a surprise. I didn't know we were going to be reacting to that, honestly.
For everyone who's watching this, thank you so much for reaching the end. Please make sure you like and subscribe. All of Novik's details about his channels, his YouTube, his Twitch and all that stuff, and everything that Novik does will be linked in the description box below. All his details, as you can see, are on screen, so you can check him out. And please make sure you do. He's also joined the Iron Fist Asylum. So if you've watched this and you're a part of that, he's brand new coming in. And if you haven't watched the video we've done already or we're going to do, it's going to be us talking about transitioning from MK to Tekken and as a new Tekken player and getting back into Tekken, all the swing of things. That's coming up as well. So appreciate you watching. Thanks again. And that's about all I've got for you. Take care. Well,
thank you so much. Really appreciate it.